Did you know that there are only two places on the planet you can find the alligator? You have the American alligator that we're familiar with, and then there's the alligator that lives in China called the Chinese alligator. Both are members of the crocodilian family and first appear in the fossil record about 37 million years ago. The Chinese alligator rarely gets larger than 6 feet, and the American alligator can reach a length of 12 feet, but the average length is about 6 feet.